In this video, I'll show you how to save your project in Shotcut. Hello, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I help you understand open source software. Now let's start by saving our project in Shotcut. So to set up this demonstration, I have dragged in a few video clips into the playlist and then into the timeline, and I have a video ready to save. Before we continue, it's important to understand that there's a difference between saving the project and exporting the project. If you want to upload this video to YouTube or play it back in your usual video players, then you need to export it. Exporting is completely different to saving a project, and if you need help with that, then watch my video. It's in the link description below. Now, if you do just want to save your project, you've got a few different options. The first thing is, when you look up here, you see the test.mlt. Shotcut always saves as an MLT file. And if it's unsaved, you have a little star here. If there's changes, then you have a little star after it. When you click the save button, that star will disappear. Now let's imagine that we didn't want to save the file as the original name that we created. You can go onto File and click Save As. That will give you the option to create a new file. And now it's saved as the new file name. So I hope that's been helpful. Thanks very much for your time, and I'll see you in the next video.